Open the panic exit device from the inside by fully depressing the crossarm on the master door. If you have a double door, you can open both doors by fully depressing the crossarm on the slave door. To lock the door from the inside, pull the door closed, then lift the green snib and fully lift the crossarm. If you have a double door, you will need to lock the slave door followed by the master door.